This is what we need, guys, for the world record surf. White water breaking all the way across the beach. There you can see that wave there. It's breaking in that horseshoe shape all the way down the beach, probably about 500 or 600 meters. And that's why we would use this beach, Coney Beach in Porthcawl, South Wales, for the world record surf. Let's hope we've got some decent waves for next weekend.